Antiseptica's waifu, thank you for the $70. Shaved Tomato, thank you for the $20. Daddy,
welcome.
Thank you for the $5.
To
Jessica
Sistreme.
K, thank you for the $5.
I put this on specifically
Tiffany and
because
Nick
I'm helping out with ThankMiss.
Thank you for the $100.
Well,
Ryan
helping out.
Brad, thank you for the
I have a ThankMiss link.
Thank you for the $1,000.
And I wanted to
I gotta write your
start
name
the
down.
Stream by saying, hey,
oh, and
donate
clan.
To ThankMiss.
Thank you so much for the $50.
That'll be fun, right? Let's go to that link that was
hello
just
from
posted.
Hello the coolies in America. Keep up the good
and,
work. See you next year. That's so nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Check it
appreciate
out,
you.
Man.
Oh, here it comes.
Check it.
The big
check
reveal.
It out. Okay, anyways. Sorry.
Oh, hell yeah. Is everybody ready?
Who's going to play drums? So we're going to watch this
drum
for a second.
Time, baby.
And then I'm going to go on to the game.
Oh, yeah. This is
so
tight. Fuck yeah, let's go.
That's amazing.
Dude, I haven't played a drum kit like this. Ever. I told you guys it was going to be the little drummer boy segment, and you didn't believe me. Okay, we gotta twist these bad boys around.
Our drummer boy only had one snare, though.
Oh yeah, I wish I had a kit like this
over there.
Home.
I don't actually have a drum set
this
though.
This is sick.
I have
okay,
a bass
nice.
And a guitar in the back,
nice.
But oops.
Y'all ready for some magic?
Maybe I'll jam with him one day.
Oh, this is going to sound amazing, isn't it?
People are being loud.
You
can hear them.
It looks so cool.
Oh, God. So, ThankMiss, if you don't know what ThankMiss is, it's a charity for, it's a charity that's put on every year, it's like a yearly thing, that helps out multiple different charities, a whole bunch of charities. I'm gonna turn this back on because it looks like he's having fun. This year they're helping out, New Story, I think that's the name of the charity, and what New Story is a, I literally can't focus, what New Story is a charity to help out the more or less fortunate, people who have lost their homes or can't afford a home, so they are homeless, living on the streets. New Story, with every $10,000 raised, can 3D print a home and make a home for these less fortunate people. So that's what this charity stream is about, and what everybody who's streaming is. Like Factory down here is streaming as well. That's what they're working towards this year. And I have a stream and a platform.
The drums.
So I want to be able to do something.
No one
I don't have
me.
A big enough audience to like just do a straight up stream. But I can raise awareness. Play. I don't even know.
Thank
yep,
you.
It is. Okay.
That was my encore. Thank you, everybody. 2.9 million? We got $300,000? Whoa! That's it. Was it because of my drumming? Did I do it? From Stephen? How do I say that name? Ayub? Stephen Ayub? Guys, people in my ear, help me. Help me pronounce the name right. They just said, oh God. what?
Well.
That deserves a solo?
This
what do
is
you want,
how much money has been raised. Sorry. This is how much money has been raised. It looks like about 4 million.
I need this adult's very serious drum kit.
Total, globally. Sister walked in without, you know, waiting. Anyways. $4 million has been raised, which is
fan
freaking tastic. 4.17.
I'm in the God's realm now.
And in this in his stream alone, almost 3 million. So I believe the overall goal is 10 million.
Steven Ayoub, thank you.
And
that
they're
was you. That's
getting up
told.
There. This is
and
the first day
nuts.
Of Thankmas, and they're almost
thank
halfway
you for
there
$300,000
already, which
for
is
2.9
fantastic.
Million.
So I just wanted to raise awareness. I'll post the link one more time.
No one else is clapping.
And
woo! Thank you.
Go to that link. Check it out. Donate like even a dollar, or share the link. Share whatever. Get hashtag Thankmas trending. It'd be fun, right? It'd be great. Okay, anyways.
Thank you.
Did that.
Santa's got to go change, because Santa's about to sweat his balls off.
That's a good one to leave on. That's... That's a good line to leave on. I have to take my dog inside, so give me a minute. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I want to be sure to have the Thankmas stream up for you guys to see it. And yeah. I want to start playing. Oh, wait, that's right. I need to turn that back on. There we go. I want to start playing the game. There was web shooters. Look at that, web shooters are in the game. Holy shit. Oh my god. We're gonna mess around with the web shooters. I'm also gonna do some shit. Web shooters are fun. Or fun as fuck. Honestly, I had a game with them where I actually used them. Actually, no, I just had a game with them. I was thinking where I actually used them, but I didn't have them in my first game. I played two games. One where I wasn't even looking. Two, where I found them, started swinging around, and got second place, which was unfortunate.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. I'm sorry, Epoxy. I'm just gonna be playing alone for a little bit. I'm just gonna be doing, just messing around. Getting some mission done and shit. Maybe later tonight when everybody's on, but right now I'm just gonna be alone. I'm sorry. Thanks. I'm pretty much, okay. So I'm 4 levels away from getting Spider-Man. So I'm hardcore on missions. Dude, see if you can beat me to Spider-Man. I have to be level 90. Just leave your stream on. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Do I need a fucking vehicle? Okay. I need a vehicle. Fuck. Shit. I'll put that on. I don't forget where it is. I need a vehicle. I'm an idiot. I knew that I needed it. I knew that. Just stupid. Hey, I'm gonna see you. By the way, this is an easy way to... Woohoohoo! Easy way to get killed! Fuck! Okay! I'm doing this! Oh ho! Never mind, I'm not doing that! Whee! Around. Go around. Okay, you know what? You can go around that way. That's fine too. That's fine too. I'll go this way. This is an easy way to get the, fuck! Damn! Okay, well that was just stupid on my part, don't worry about it. It's an easy way to get the vault if you don't die. I have the, thank my stream up here. So I'm, like, looking down here. Actually... I'm trying to keep the charge. Actually, I don't know, too, because I need... Thank this song. So you guys can see what's happening. Oh shit, I have a bigger screen. Hold on. I have a bigger screen. Okay. this. Turn off live chat. Bigger screen. Okay. My screen might be flipped, but don't worry about it. Okay, go this way. BB is on my desk. Sorry. Hi, Bubba. How are you doing? Oh, and this is the donut wall, by the way, of $1,000 more. So you guys get to be on a wall if you donate $1,000 or more to the Tilt-A-Pie. Basically, what I'm saying is donate if you can. If you can't, just share. Share the link. Do what you can. I'm right there, are you fucking kidding me? Oh well. Oh well. Right, BB? Oh well. I just need a vehicle. Ah. Aha. Let's take this, and I'm leaving. Bye-bye. See you the fuck later. Boom! Run over it. I legit didn't realize that the city was right next to me where I could have gotten a vehicle. I'm worried about it. Where else do I need to go? Up here. Oh! Stupid. Just wanna go by webs. Cause next to webs is where you get the shooters. Go by webs, get the shooters. Let me show that shit off. There it is. Oh, I don't see it. Now I see it. Me. I thought the boat was the fucking crystal. No, boats don't light up. The crystals light up. That might be a person on there, actually. Okay. Webs should be over here. Web shooters should be over here. Be wrong. Been wrong before. It can be up from here. Fuck. Nah, they might not be over here anymore. Someone might have taken them. Oh, fuck. Get back in my car. Thank you. Oh, wait. Another three there? I need five. This one. There are three in circle, so I'll get at least two outside of circle. Aren't missing a lot by not being able to see it on my shoulder. I need to fix that placement. Fuck. Sorry. Okay. There's a person that I am not excited to meet. I'm gonna sneeze. also sneeze very loud and gross. My cat's sick and she sneezes. Kind of cute.
Isn't that right?
She's right here. Lying on my desk. Just out of sight. Maybe not. I don't want to ruin my view. My view. My camera plate. I don't want to ruin the beautiful view that I have. That doesn't make any sense. It's not a view. Oh. Open the special chest. Hell yeah. Get a fucking sniper. God damn it. Why is my first freaking one a sniper? See that a little bit better? Yeah. It's also not the best. To see it. Sorry. You see it? Oh wow, that's even worse. Oh, okay, that's better. I didn't turn it up. I'm an idiot. Oh fuck. Oh hell yeah, I'm picking up. Okay. You just won? Oh shit. Good job, good job, good job! Congratulations! That's awesome, dude! I've literally only won one myself. So like, good job. You're better than me. Dude, nice job. La. Off after being in the rain. Oh boy. I don't know how to drive. Seriously? You're gonna give me white heels? Get white heels? House? No, I can't. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. But we're gonna have fun doing it. Looks like I can get a fish. Okay. Oh my god. I kinda got a fish. That works, I guess. Some over here. Give me a fish. No, fuck. I'm on the verge of death. Help. That's a fucking shield fish. Seriously? I'm still on the verge of death and I don't have anything else. Nope, I'm dead. Bye, cruel world. Damn it. Oh, I'm not. I suck. Oh, no, you don't suck. You're awesome. You're awesome, Akashi. Hey, look at this. You won, and I got 23rd place because I don't know how to stay alive.
You're a little sick, aren't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Get up.
Kitty cat! Hello!
Don't roll. Don't roll. Don't do that to yourself. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Hello. She's gonna go right in front of my camera if she's not careful.
Hi! Hello.
Did you get yourself into view a little bit? No? You know what?
Or move you.
So what we're gonna do here is Oh! She just sneezed all over my arm. Asshole. God damn it. Oh, go down here. Okay. I need a vehicle and then I need to go down there.
Hi! No.
Let's move closer to my in front of my screen. No. Hey, that's the camera! Oh, fuck. BB, don't do that. Okay, that's also not something that you should be doing. Hey, that's that. Stop it. Lay down. Thank you. God damn. My cat's an asshole. Sorry. I'm sorry you had to see her furry face. Actually... You know what? No, I'm not. Sorry for that. You're welcome for getting to see her furry face. One with the breathing hole? No, it's not. Oh, fuck. No, it's not. Make everything harder on me. Oh, fuck. I'm good. Oh, well. I mean, that's pretty good. I like. I already had one of them. Can you give me something better? Oh, I am being targeted. Okay. Need three more. Let's go out here. Oh, after I do this. Yeah. Get out of this place, thank you. Never mind. Actually, sounds like ow! Worse and worse idea by the second. Worse idea for this. Why would you even say that? Like why would you tell me to? Why would you tell me to go over there? Like what's wrong with you? I don't know who told me to do that, and whoever you are watching the stream, but it's your fault. That was so dumb. I knew that there was a bounty board there. I don't know why I did that. I knew that there was a bounty board. I knew that I shouldn't have done that. But I went over there anyways. You know? Cause I'm an idiot. I'm dumb. I'm a dummy. Dummy dumbhead. I still feel BB's boogers on me. Asshole of a cat, man. This is the place that always has a llama, too, because the llama man is here. The man with the llama is always here. So, the man with the llama always has the llama. She doesn't want face pets anymore. So yeah, have fun with your web swinging. That's so cool. So apparently that's what the indicator looks like for web slinging. Fuck, dude. Fuck off! Taking my quad and I'm leaving. Where is this? People don't give two shits. I'm trying to fucking do a mission. I don't care about you. Mission, and then, I don't know. Oh! Markiplier's on. Apparently. Well, we'll check out what they're doing after. Fuck. See you the fuck later. No! Shit! Fuck off! Stay away from me! Oh my god. Go absolutely fuck yourself. Seriously, stay away. Seriously? You don't give two shits.
I don't know what this has. Maybe it has,
minis. Aha! It does have minis. Am I seriously, like, 5 feet away from the... Wow. Hey, little girl. She's tiny, by the way. She looks bigger than she is because she's super fluffy. But, like, she's teeny tiny. I gave her a bath 2 weeks ago? Week and a half ago? I gave her a bath, and she, oh my god, she was so tiny. By the way, cats hate baths. Don't give them baths. In case you're wondering. She was not okay with that. But, like, she was so teeny tiny. Why are there mini quakes? It's like something's... You see the screen? Just... shaking? Unless that's me. Do I have Parkinson's? Don't answer that question. Don't answer that question. Especially if you don't know what it is. Don't answer that. Never mind.
What's up? What's up, kid?
I'm sure you guys saw the Game Awards too, by the way, right? Sure you saw the Game Awards. I actually didn't watch it. I didn't see it at all. Oops. Oh, fuck. Can I see shit in there? Am I wrong? Oh no, it's up. Oh. Am I wrong with this though? That should be it. I think I did it. I actually didn't look at my screen to make sure that I did it. Yeah, I did. Delta 1. Collect COG flags. Oh, wait. There's one close to me. Fuck. After this game, we'll look back at the stream. Oh, they are all green. Holy shit. Okay. Is your background a literal green screen? That's hilarious. That's great. Fuck! Why are there people every fucking time? Dude. Dude. Seriously? Dude. Seriously? Fuck, where's the flag? I got it. Don't. I'm fucking leaving you alone. Stay away from me. Go. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Screw off. Come on, man. Christ almighty. I'm literally leaving you alone. And you're deciding to be so sweaty that you want to kill me anyways? Come on, dude. Fuck player. It's so annoying. Everybody's got web shooters. Fucking hell. Literally everybody. There's no person without. Except me. Where is the flag? Of course it's down here. Of course it's down. Oh, it's not flag, it's tags. Okay, well, Hey, Vaughn! Do me a favor and put exclamation thankmas in the chat. People know. Also, I'm backing out of this. I'm not a sweaty guy. Come on, man. I was gonna die. I don't understand. Can I get on Fortnite and a few? Yes. No! Fuck! I spent all my money!
Okay.
Shit! I spent all my money. Man, I wanted him so bad. He's gonna stay in the shop, right? For all of winter, right? Because if so, I'm gonna buy him. God fucking damn it. Wait, what was that? 44 on 45? Here. Place top 10. Oh, okay. Oh, man, that's just that shitty. God damn it. Collect gem fragments. Three more, so I can go down here and do those. Okay. So I'm gonna do armor. Yeah. yep. Markiplier. Go here, here. Here. Wait, why did I do that? I don't know. Hold on. Give me a second. Building 1,000 houses. Load, please.
Temporary feeling of goodness that'll last us a few hours, and then we'll remember. But then the year will be over, and then maybe next year will be better. But for right now, in this moment that we have together, we can do some good. So why not click the link in the description below? Or take the moment right now to tell somebody about this stream, because if you haven't done that, then you haven't helped at all.
And if you haven't helped at all, you're just a freeloading moocher. Dude, your impression is really good.
Thanks.
It's
really
gotten better. Much better than that.
Top of the morning. I don't know. I haven't even said that in a while.
Top of the morning to you. Well, we did get a donation not during that. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
This was before that. For $50,000
from
Goddard Abel.
Somebody donated more than $200,000?
Goddard Abel.
Goddard Abel.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Goddard Abel. Hey, Goddard Abel right here.
I didn't see Jacksepticeye.
Come on, man.
Wow. Yeah. This is Sean's stream for Thankmas, and he's been having guests all day.
Really?
Like,
yeah,
Toastly, Pichu, and Michael Reeves were on earlier. And the guys from the Game Grumps were on earlier.
Take it.
No.
And it's now, like, Markiplier.
It's very obvious when there's a gap between someone that's able to just, like, riff for 10 hours on a stream versus someone
I got to play with the Spider-Man Mythic.
Have everything.
They're pretty interesting.
Like,
they're really fun.
There's nothing wrong with
I haven't gotten to play it. I literally, my the title of my stream
I'm
is Web Shooters.
The funniest guy
and I haven't
but Ethan definitely
played with them yet on stream, which is kind
of
funny.
Oh,
endless amount of time.
Master bullshitter.
Yeah,
sorry.
Masterful.
I'm
like
clickbaiting you all,
of, like,
but yeah.
That occurs in the back of his mind, that just like a laser beam right out of his mouth, is insane. But like, it takes a lot. I remember way back when. Do you remember when we did like a little improv class?
Oh yeah.
One of the first times in the Game Grumps office, and it was just like we were all putzing around, and you just stepped in. We're just like owned it, and we were just like, oh, Well, I want to be funny too. So like, no, dude, you're very funny.
Oh, like, oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. It's pretty sweet. It's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
It's just true, man. It's true.
Oh. Yeah. Dude, thank you. This is melting hearts everywhere across the country. Yeah. And we're at 3.6 million. I feel like we can hit 400K in the time you're here.
I think we could too, especially if people take the time to share the stream. If you've already donated
$500,000 from Alex Jenkins.
If you have a social media, if
dude,
you've got a family Facebook, if you've got
Alex
friends,
Jenkins is the homie
donated,
right now. Half
it's
a fucking million.
So you can make it a tax deduction.
He built
that's
50 houses.
Parents, they understand that taxes, that happens when you're
by the way, if you weren't here for that, $10,000 builds a house.
Deducted. So why not? So why not give 500,000.
My dude built 50 houses all on his own.
To do, and you can help some people. This guy doesn't make any money off of it. I don't make any money for being here. We're all donating our time for some.
I love both close-ups.
Benefit of the people that need
close-up on here and then the close-up right there.
Text your dad. Text your mom. Text your cousin.
This one's more ahead than this one, and I don't know why.
Niece. Nephew.
Uncle. Unless they're too young. Tell them to steal their mom's credit card. Your aunt doesn't need it. Come on. Tell them. Get the word out. That's the best way to help ever. But get the word
out.
I have
a question.
Provide a link to this stream.
Have you heard from Feck?
Stream,
what do you mean?
Because otherwise they won't know where to go.
What do you mean heard from Feck?
Or a link to the donation thing. Because
that's
true, probably.
Honestly, just the donation thing is fine.
But that's a fact.
He said niece, nephew.
But that's a family donated 25K.
And your aunt won't care.
Dude, you're good at this.
Niece and nephew are brother and sister's kids.
But that's a family. Why did I miss that?
You know.
Should we just going through this and seeing them come in
look,
as you ramble?
Unless he said cousin, I just
didn't hear. You can't look at any tableau when I'm talking.
Honestly, it is pretty captivating. You hold the people's attention by the hojis.
Yeah.
And you just never let go.
Have we got any kick club people in the stream?
Ooh.
Kick
I saw a kick clubber earlier, like yeah. 4 hours ago.
Where's my kicks? Why isn't this stream being kicked? I should see some $1 to $5 kicks being like Chun Li blur foot style smashing this stream.
I like that.
I want to see some kick club people.
Yeah.
I want to see that. Just $1. Just $1. One kick. Like that.
Kick. Fuck, I forgot there was a little
very
update.
Graceful.
Thank you.
Dude, you literally said that there were web shooters.
Wait, actually?
Yeah. Actually.
And
oh,
you
no.
forgot that there was an update?
I'm in shape. Don't tell Alex.
Dude, what?
Don't tell Alex.
When was the last time you actually worked out?
It's been a while.
Same.
Because I got busy. Don't tell Alex this. You can't tell him a word. Because I said, like, hey, man, look, I wanted to work on my out on my own for a bit. Mm-hmm. Just because I found it. And I was working out on my own. And then I had to pull some.
Dude, you're dumb.
And I kind of got out of swing of things because I had a lot of meetings. And then my mornings
you're
were
dumb.
Real nice, and I was just, like, sitting on the couch.
You
and
literally
then, you know,
said that web shooters
you know,
were in the game. What do you mean?
I haven't gone for a run in a while.
You're rubbing a crown.
Of course there's an update when there's web shooters.
I feel you. I haven't worked out
come
in
on,
so
dude.
Long. It's just, like, it is actually working out. They call it that for a reason. It's not just, like, laying around out.
You're
no.
dumb.
No.
It's not just chilling out.
No.
It's working out.
It's working.
And it's like, yeah, you could probably just do 30 minutes a day and you're good. I can't do that.
Also, yeah, what do you mean by heard from Feck?
When I was trying to, like, keep
heard
up
from
with
Feck for what?
I just
I've been talking to him on and off all day,
like
if that's what you mean, but, like,
post-COVID, and I was, like,
guessing you're talking about creative, but I don't know what you mean.
I'm having so much fun! And then, like, 20 minutes into it, I was like, my back hurts! And so it destroyed me. I thought I wasn't going to be able to film space because I couldn't get off this couch without, like, people helping me. It took me a minute to get, like, vertical.
Like muscle soreness, or you actually did something to your spine?
Oh, no, what I did. Because I went to the doctor, get it checked out, and they, like, took a scan of everything. Because I was like, I don't know what it is. Could be my
Toast
kidneys.
Was on Thankmas earlier.
And they were like,
you know what Thankmas is? We're watching it.
That's not what
here you go. Here's a muscle relaxer. All right, go on. Get out of here, kid.
Yeah, I hurt my back. I started going to a chiropractor, which is great. I
dude,
love
that's so cool.
I had Ethan chiropract me. It was great.
Really?
No.
Was that an Unisonus thing?
Yeah, it was an Unisonus thing.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I must have missed that one.
I heard that at least 70 people died
the one
from
where,
that tornado, and I want to make sure
you
he's all right.
Didn't see it,
oh, yeah. He's fine.
I have to, like, curl his
he
arm
said
across
that
his chest.
When he left the house,
I have to grab him and basically
it
hug
was
him
like the
chest.
Storm's already
he
over and everything.
Right
so no, he's fine. He's okay. I made sure to ask him this morning if he made it. All right.
Every day I'm more convinced that Ethan is like a grown-up baby.
Oh yeah. Oh god.
He just like wheel his legs and he'll just poot right on top of you. Oh man. What an energy.
Good times. Good
times.
Hey,
everybody at home. There's kick clubbers coming in. But
zoom on him, not on me. Him.
Yeah. Oh, look at this sweater. Look at this jumper right now. That's a different angle.
That's not a zoom.
That's not a good angle.
Yeah, zoom.
That's not
zoom
a,
on him.
That's not my
okay,
angle.
Zoom, switch cameras, zoom. Yeah.
There
dude,
we go.
For real.
Yeah. There we go. Hey. I've been here
I'm
all day.
I'm honestly surprised as well that there's a tornado during winter. We don't get those during
and
winter.
And a lot of you have come by.
Get them during hurricane season, but hurricane season is like fall.
That's amazing. We can go a little bit further. A little bit more. We're at $3.643 million raised. We can get to $4 million. That's easy. Tell him, Merrick, right?
That is not easy, but it's a task worth doing. Nothing good in life was ever
that's
easy.
That's so much, that's so much better of an angle.
It
why didn't I do that?
Sustained, consistent effort, but you're up to the task because I believe in you.
Do it. Get him up to $4 million.
Of, and I know what we can do.
I'm going to go back to the game
if
in a minute.
You've
sorry.
Donated, that's great.
I
thank
got
you so
very,
much. But if you're on the fence,
very
you're
into
donated,
this.
Even if you got a dollar, even if you got a dollar, dig around in your couch for some change.
Oh my God, I thought he said dick around in your couch. I'm like, what?
As hard as you can, you'll get it. And then, when your mom busts out the credit card in a fit of anger to go buy a new TV, snatch it. Don't do that. I lied. That's a trick. Because that's a dishonorable thing, and you're not dishonorable people. You passed the test. Congratulations. Well done.
Yeah, guys, stay your moms first. Yeah, well, don't actually.
I don't know if you made things better.
I don't know what I'm doing. You know,
okay, yeah, stay your moms first, but don't actually do that.
Okay.
I'll wait for you, Devon. Actually, I won't wait for you, because fuck you. I'm gonna go. Get the COG tags. The COG tags. COG. Why COG? What is COG? Olive Garden? Definitely not Olive Garden. Thanks. Is that a dog? What the fuck is that? Jojo Saya? What the fuck is Jojo Saya? What is that? I'm so confused. Is that supposed to be a dog? It's cute, but like what the it's a cute thing. Oh wait, there's web slingers over here! I know that one for a fact! This is where I got the first ones! Josiah is a YouTuber and a streamer on Twitch. Okay. Okay. I mean, obviously he's a streamer on Twitch, you have his fucking thing. It's supposed to be Jojo? Or Josiah? Like, he goes by Josiah. Good questions. Me. Good job, me. A very good job, me. Josiah. Okay. Tefuk? Is that the bottom of this thing? I don't want to go to the bottom and figure out that's not the bottom, so. No, it's where I am. This is what the thing says. Fuck. controller drift, and it's really fucking annoying. Oh, I see it. Aha! Oh yeah, I realized after it's done updating, I have to re-download Fortnite. So you'll be a little while. Got it! Okay. Cool! Come with that. Luck. That's here. Oh, actually? Do it this way. Did a fucking in one of his backpacks. The backpack that I'm wearing, it's in one of these. And you just grab it and go. Super fucking fun to use. There are people over there. So I'm gonna go this way. Gonna hide behind this giant ass rock. While I shield up. I messed up. Got it. Second time's strong. I want to get to like trees and shit. And I guess I'm doing. Boom. To grab onto that tree, but it wouldn't let me. It's so fun. It's so smooth. I feel like it'd be better if I actually used my fucking what's it called? Keys? Trying to run away. Fuck off. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fuck. I thought I attached to that. We got the web shooters. Fuck I'm leaving this house. Yeah, I am. Fuck. Web slinging away. Fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Dumb shit.
perfectly on the tweet. You see that? So cool. I love being Spider-Man, but I'm not actually Spider-Man yet. What level am I at? 87? These are my levels. I'll be Spider-Man. You know? That's so dope. I wanted to get up. There we go. There we go. Hit point. The fuck? I just fucking realized how low my shield was. Like, I actually looked at how low my shield was. They're doing Chubby Bunny. Try and bring this. Okay. They're doing Chubby Bunny. Which way? They're doing Chubby Bunny. Great, 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 great. Cool, cool, cool. Fuck. For real? For real, though? Christ. Price. How do you do this? Leave me, sir. Leave me, sir. Thank you. He left me. He listened. And he left. Fucking get out of here. Seriously, I wasn't close enough to this fucking tree. Oh, let me go. Swing to anything. Anything you can. Anything you can. Fuck. I thought I latched onto that tree. I thought it was epic. I thought it was epic as fuck. God damn it. God damn it. They're still doing trouble. That is disgusting. Mark is shoveling those fucking things down. Oh. Like, only one of them works.
Perfectly hidden. Right, red fucker. Perfectly hidden. Yes. I'm in the right area. Fuck yeah. Somebody's swinging. Oh, I see him. Dude, web slinging honestly just feels so clean. It feels so nice. That is dope. Dude, my fucking FPS is going haywire. Uh-oh. Fuck. Well, I got top 10. Alright. Top 10, 15 more times. Complete 2 more bounties. I can do that. Easy. Actually, don't take that. Sure. 60 times, so 10 more times. Thank the bus driver. Oh, easy. Why do I keep saying that? It's not. I keep saying it is. Okay. I'm gonna claim this reward. So all I have to do is claim these two. That's it. Level up one more time for her, and 2 more times for him. Easy. Stop saying that. Me. I love this fucking emote. Is this a built-in emote? I think so, right? I don't care, dude. All I want is Spider-Man. That's it. He is the reason to get this fucking battle pass. And I have 3 more levels to get him. 3. I love him so much. Shouldn't have an exclamation point on him at all. Go fuck yourself. There's not a button for that. Hey, sneeze. Go sneeze. Raspberry. Crouch behind barrier.
Okay.
Oh wait, hold on. I'm gonna go to the logjam one. Because logjam is easy to get materials, so I can kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Still doing Chubby Bunny. I think they're doing Chubby Bunny with smaller ones now. We're doing smaller ones. Whatever. Whatever. Tiltify, don't make Santa angry. Well, Crank Gameplays is streaming. So get off of my stream and go to Crank Gameplays and stream. On Twitch, I think. Unless she's on YouTube. I don't know. Woo, whoops. I don't know where he is. Whoops. I think Sean is having a 12-hour stream. And if so, he'll be here for a little bit longer. Be here. When are you? 11? So I'll be here for like 3 more hours. Maybe? 2.5.
Unless he was only doing a tenner, I actually have no idea. How much money have they raised? I need less than 300,000 more to hit 3 million by the end of today. Go donate. Hold on. Go donate. Donate. Do what you can, even if it's a buck. That's all I can do this year was a dollar. Do what you can, donate anything. Please. I think it's going on the entire week. It's just, this is, Sean's. Barrier. Oh. This barrier? Not this one. I'm gonna get this gold and I can't. Oh, fuck. I just realized how silent I just got. I haven't talked for like a solid minute and a half. Sorry. I'm very focused on not dying. I did it. He did Chummy Bunny though, and it was honest. I found web slingers too. Wait, did I just see him swing past? That's great. What was I saying? I don't even know. Oh, 60,000 more to get to 89. Level 89. And then I just need one more after that. Hope so. Need to finish two more bounties. Fuck me. heals. Now, do I have capabilities? No.
Ooh, I especially don't have the capabilities when there's somebody swinging around. Swinging around, bro? You swinging around? You having a good time? Oh my god. I just saw his web. I don't know where he is, though. But I just saw his web. That's great. Might have fucked up. That's awesome.
Donate what you can to thank Miss. I'm gonna be saying it all week, so just do it now. So it won't apply to you. Saying it all week, because I think the Tiltify page is open all week. Hell yeah. Do it. Oh, I see the fucking thing. See the thing for the hide behind the barrier. Just the barrier. Oh, it's the one that's spray painted. Wow. Ooh, I might be able to do these challenges and then just chill.
Fuck it, that's not what I meant. That's not what I wanted either. Okay,
only two more bounties, yeah. My bounty done? Where the fuck is my bounty? Oh my god, my bounty's all the way down here. Okay. Dope. He might have been the one who was swinging. Oh, shit. Forgot about that. Do that one next round. Sleepy sound. Logjam, sleepy sound, and camp cuddle. That's what I got. I did it. I said it. Ooh, is that my bounty? My bounty fighting? Can you kill him for me? So I can like complete it? How did I miss all of those fucking shots? That is so stupid. Where's this bitch? Oh my god, he was killed. Who the fuck killed him? Huh? Wait, who killed him? Or did he just disconnect? That'd be possible, right? Where's this bitch? They're very chubby faced. Actually, where is this bitch? I don't hear him. Don't see him. Fuck. Never mind. I found him. I'm trying. I'm fucking trying.
drive me. Fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, that's not going to go. Later. How the fuck are you still hitting me? Actually, how? Actually, how though? Fuck! Dude, what? What the fuck? How did he hit me? Whatever. How even did he hit me? I've never showed you guys this. This is my pin. This is my C-3PO pin. It's very adorable. Yeah, I need two more
levels,
and then I have Spider-Man. Two more levels, and I'm good. What the fuck? Two more levels, and he's mine. Guys, I need two more. Oh. Guys, I need two more levels. Holy shit. Damage an opponent with a melee attack. Fuck! Let's go here, here, here. Camp Cuddle, Log Jam, Sleepy Sound. Let's do that. Devon is not on yet. Also, shut up! You're not even on! Wait. Third grade, okay. Fuck. Gonna see how much XP that earned me. I need two more levels. I'm so excited. I'm gonna have Spider-Man. How about you, Vaughn? You get Spider-Man yet? I just tap my glasses to try and get the fucking shit. Checks out of my tin. Can this cute tin? My uncle got us the tin. Very nice. It used to have popcorn in it. But we finished the popcorn. By we, I actually mean we. I did not have a lot of popcorn. I got it like 2 weeks ago. It's kind of dope. No, fuck. Okay, Sleepy Sound is all I need to go to. Okay. Head over there. Ooh, right now. Hi. I like that I can now auto run and drive all of the vehicles. You used to only be able to do that with helicopters, and it was really fucking annoying. Low on fuel. Really got it.
asshole.
I was driving away. I don't understand. I was driving away. I was leaving. Why'd you do that? People are so fucking sweaty and it's annoying. Oh, like that. They're just having a conversation in front of the donut wall that's fucking full. I've been watching this all day. I've been watching this since I started. I was at work. Okay, so I need to go to this town, and I'm gonna go here. After this game, we'll check in again. We'll check it. We'll see what's up. I hate collecting all these crystals. It's the first season they've done it, and it's really fucking annoying. I get it's to like explore the map and blah 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 blah, but like, fucking annoying. As soon as I get Spider-Man, I'm dropping a Daily Bugle. I don't give a shit how many people are there, I'm dropping a Daily Bugle, grabbing the web shooters, and having fun. Swim into it. Whee! Did it! Run away, because there's a person here who's literally about to kill me. Fuck yourself. Slide away! Run away! I need a boat, and I don't know why I didn't grab a... Another special chest! Fucking Christ. Why does this happen to me every time? Try every Tim. Alright. That was what I was gonna say. Not anymore. I may be called young by people, but I am by no means young. I don't know what the kids say. Goofy kids, goofy. Crazy kids. Okay, so I need ignite opponent structure. I can do that. There's a boat over there. Go to the boat. What's the other one? Oh, build structures at the canyon. I'm actually might be able to. Oh no, that's at the bottom of the map. Never mind. I take it back. Ow.
isn't even a dock. And I guess kind of, but like it's just lame. Oh, that's right, melee attack. I could do that to a down person. Duos. Wait, did I actually level up? Oh no, okay. So excited for a second. I'm like, fuck yes. Ah, I can wait to more bounties. Fuck. Oh, spend bars. Oh, I can do that. There's something here? Oh, there's something here. Technically. Get it. Excuse me. I've been not wanting to sneeze for a while. I was sad. I did. But this way. Fuck. Okay. Oh, it's right here. Eye in the air. Fuck. Double launch pad for that one. Yeah. Why is nobody taking care of my bounty? They do normally. My bounty's just fucking sharpshooters? The hell? I normally don't have to lift a fucking finger. Landmarks. Okay. Done with that one. I'm almost done with that one. Maybe that one after this. Need three more of those. Oh wait. Maybe I can also do it here. No, I can't. I am wrong. Fucking hell. Two more dogs. Thank you. Hell. That is hell. Is it just damage? Can I just walk up to someone and hit them? It's not kill? That's true. Fuck it. I'll do it. Vaughn, are you still here? Are you still watching? Oh. Next 12 minutes, I'll be on. Okay. So that's a yes. Hi. I was wondering if I told you if I won a solo match or not. Because I won a solo match. Mark is still on. It's nice that, Sean and Mark are doing that stuff together. Shoot me. I'm leaving, you don't have to. I'm leaving, you don't have to fucking shoot me! God damn, dude! Fucking kidding me? This is ridiculous. At this point, this is just stupid. Fucking hell. Understand anymore. Just need to get that fucking kill. Jesus. Pissing me off at this point. Like, come on. Seeing someone try and do something, let's fucking do it. Shit. Stopping. I'm not fucking fighting you. Fuck off. Shit. So goddamn annoying. Assholes. Where's my boat? Here. know, if you hide in a bush and try to kill the Foundation, he won't be able to see you? Really? That's kind of stupid. What genius AI! Fuck, I miss him. How did I miss him? Actually. Fuck, you see me? Jesus. Oh, I'm dead. Kind of bushes up ones with big leaves. Seriously? Lame. Lame as fuck. Again, advanced AI. I'm about to die. Fuck me. Whoops. Yep. He's down pretty low, though. Escape now while you can. I couldn't escape! It wasn't fucking letting me! I tried! Wasn't letting me! On my backpack. Cutie.
Takes us to give away
K-pop. I don't personally listen to it. That's so. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Stop. 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 Fucking hell.
There we go.
Search has an ammo boxes. I need 16 more of those. Okay. 16. So close. Reboot. Teammates. Okay.
89.
Dude, I'm so close. I'm saying. I need one more level. If I had 100 more V-Bucks, I'd be there. I'm so upset. If I had 100 more V-Bucks, I'd be there. If I had this, I'd be there. I'm pissed. Tell me how you get so much levels so fast. Bro, straight up, I literally said that I was going to do it. Straight up, I bought it. I literally said that it was going to happen because I wanted to get Spider-Man. So straight up, not even going to lie, I bought it. Not bullshitting you, not doing nothing. Oh, they're watching someone stream. He's streaming for Tankmas. Look at that. See? See, people are streaming for... Hey, donate to Tankmas. Donate to Tankmas. Tell me how much you donated.
Let me know what you said to Sean. You know? Get the community together. Let me know who you told about it, if you told anyone about it. If you didn't tell anyone about it, tell people. You know? Donate. Get involved. Have fun. You know? Demigordons? Demigorgon. Nice to pop in every once in a while. They're checking on somebody else's stream, which is cool, 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 cool. Macy Jane. I don't know who this person is, like, at all. I don't remember partying with them. I don't know who this person is, so I don't know why I'm friends with them. When I go to quests, half the map is cut out. Oh, no. What? Sadly, I'm a broke 14-year-old. Oh, that's perfectly fine. Just share it. Share it to people you know. Tell your mom, hey, I want to donate $5 to charity to help the homeless. You know, you can do anything. Doesn't matter what you do. You don't have to donate. But share it on Twitter. Do something. It's my sister. What's your sister? Unadd her. Oh! Macy Jane is your sister? Oh! I forgot! I played with... Okay, you're right. I forgot that you played on your sister's account, didn't you? I forgot about that. I forgot. Fuck me. My hair's all wild. That's why I decided to put on a beanie. Where's the back of it? There it is. Jesus Christ. Thank you for fucking telling me that, because I totally didn't even... I didn't even know. Oh, Devon is on. I'll play with Devon after I get my... After I get... Devon, if you're here, after I get Spider-Man, I'll play with you. But, like, I'm hardcore on Spider-Man right now. I'm gonna go here. No, I wanna go here and then move inland. And then in the air. Oh, God. Okay, in the air is gonna be difficult. It's gonna be less difficult if I land there. Hold on. Hold on. In the air. I mean, less difficult if I land there, because I have to go there and then to this spot. Okay, I can do that. That I can do. Gonna be less difficult if I fly into it while landing, dumbass. What? This person has a whole bunch of "Hello, my name is" stickers. I'm guessing it's for the bigger donations. That is fantastic. I love that. People have their own Tiltify pages for it. Sorry, the stream post. Oh, that's fine. People have their own Tiltify pages for Thankmas. And I am... I didn't do it this year because I worked earlier today, and I didn't want to get in the way of that, because I wasn't even sure if I was going to be streaming today. But then the web shooters came out, so I'm like, yes, I'm doing it. Next year I might get a little bit more involved than just having the Tiltify page out. So look out for next year, because next year I might be a little bit more involved in Thankmas. Thank Mouse. Mouse Thank. I don't know where the fucking thing is. Oh, it's all the way down there. Fuck. Damn it, I thought in the air meant, like, in the air, not... Not like 10 fucking inches away. Jesus. That person's going down here too. Down here where, though? You have a weapon? Fuck, he has a weapon. Shit, this guy isn't gonna let me in, is he? This guy's not gonna let me do this. Nope. Thank you. Wow. Wow, he had a golden shotgun? Fuck. Ugh. Eh. Got it. Know this? Know the sounds that I just made? Why did I even mention? Why didn't I even say anything? I don't know. Don't listen, man. Don't worry about what I'm saying. don't worry about me. Oh, I don't have any. Oh wait, I need to go this way. Or, fuck. Go around Rocky Reels? Can I? Fuck. Oh, I need these two. To ignite layer structures. Right? I think so. Or just ignite structures. I don't even know. Later. Oh, never mind. Later. That was dumb. Fuck. There's a person here. I don't want there to be a person here. I don't want there to be a person. Oh, what? I didn't land that? How did I not land that? How did I not land that? That makes no goddamn sense. Fuck. That one I know I didn't land. That one makes sense. Why I have Ed Sheeran stuck in my head. Oh no, Mark's writing more names on the board. I was gonna say, I kinda wanna see, like, the send-off that he gives Mark, because I don't know if he does something special. I haven't really been here for guests. Oh, how many more to go? Four? 40 fucking thousand. Hell yes. Any web slingers over here? Doesn't sound like it. That could be up. They are up. Web slingers! Don't care about heals. I do care about using them so nobody else can, though. That was stupid. Stupid as fuck. I'm stupid as fuck. You know? No, fuck me. Fuck. Seriously? Son of a bitch, dude. Why do people do that? Why do people, like, not even give a shit? It's like I'm fucking running away.
All of the money is going through their platform. They also helped us with the overlays. All of the donations that I'm reading come through
their platform. My game
out of here. All these overlays that are on screen right now. They also organized charities. They helped find the teams who were able to coordinate with us to be able to do it, setting up all the schedules. It's absolutely amazing. Of course, thank you to everyone at News Story as well for letting us kind of like jump in, play around with them, and help out. They're such an incredible organization. I feel like this stream and ThankMas in general this year is going to do so much good for them to kind of increase their brand recognition, I think. Because we're building so many homes here, but like I said earlier, that legacy lives on beyond this stream. There are so many people who kind of knew about them.
630 homes and counting. That means over $6 million has been raised on the overall goal of $10 million.
All throughout their careers over there.
Congratulations.
This is only
$5 million has been raised on this stream alone.
But there are so many other people who have already streamed. It was open since the 1st of December, who streamed up until this one, who are streaming today, and so many more people who are streaming until the end of the year. The entire campaign is going to be open until the end of the year to try and hit the $10 million goal. So I'll still be bugging you about it on Twitter and in videos right up until the end of the year, but I feel like...
The end of the year is when it closes, so guess what I'm going to do? At least until they hit 10 million, which is honestly pretty close. We are going to have the ThankMas link put into commands and everything. So just do !! ThankMas. McLaughlin Lane. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening. That they're eating something. They put something in their mouth.
Fund an entire, well, we funded so many things. But since we were able to raise $1 million, we were able to name a street in the community that's being built. And I guess that street is going to be called McLaughlin. Sean
McLaughlin.
$134,000. It wasn't even close. BB Road was at 48K. BB got fucked in this poll. He's just a little guy. He didn't even have thumbs. He couldn't even vote for himself. Followed by PMA Avenue, and then Thanks Street, and then Sam Street. Oh, no one wanted Sam. But thank you.
Nah, PMA Avenue sounds bad.
Even though it's my name,
PMA stands for Positive Mental Attitude. It should have been Positive Mental Avenue.
That's why we're here.
That's lame.
And that lane represents everybody who was donating here today. God, we could have named 5 streets. So many streets. To have a whole Jacksepticeye village. But yeah, I guess we have McLaughlin. Thank you. We're going to reach out to the people about the giveaways as well. We have giveaways for Elgato and Logitech. We're going to reach out to you guys, get your information. Your details should be done through Tiltify anyway. And we'll announce the winners and give you your prizes whenever we're ready to go. Again, the whole thing isn't over yet. This stuff is still going to keep going. So to give people a chance who are going to watch the VOD after, who couldn't be here today, a chance to also get into the raffle and have a chance to win all of that stuff. We had a 350k anonymous donor? Like now? Just now? Jesus Christ. They donated the ThankMas goal in general. We're now up to $7 million for ThankMas in 2021.
Damn! 19 homes built. You hear that? $7 million.
Almost three quarters. total. And again, just thank you absolutely everybody who was able to make this happen. Thank you everyone who waited on me hand and foot today as well and helped out, and everybody who's been building this up all year. We started like making it in like May, and we've been working on it all year, and I'm so glad that it was such a success. So thank you everybody who donated. Thank you everybody at home, whether you donated small or large. Really appreciate it. You made this happen. And I guess thank Missile, stay going. We'll be back next year as well with even more of it. On my end, we'll try and do cool stuff again, but again, it's open all month. Go have fun, join in on Thankmas, have a blast. Thank you guys, bye.
Oh, they're done. Are they done for the whole time? Yeah. The stream is over. Well, I don't need to put this up anymore. Well, I mean, I can go to... Why is my volume not working? There we go. Fucking hell. I can go to, Ethan's, if he's streaming right now. I actually don't fully know if he is. Nope. He is not. Okay. Damn, I thought he was. Okay. Well, we're done with that, then. No more stream. Oh, we saw the end of it. That was cool. No more Thankmas stream, but, I mean... Hundred more V-Bucks. I'd have Spider-Man right now. I'm sad. Okay, fragments in the air. A 9 out of 10 to finish Shanta. Oh, that's right! I need one more bounty! Oh, I forgot about that. I need one more bounty and then I'm that much closer. I need one more bounty! Need to find a bounty board. Fuck, I can't believe I forgot about that. I'm so dumb. Fuck. I'm so stupid. I'm dumb. I'm straight dumb. Swore Ethan was streaming today. I could be streaming tomorrow, though, or some time later this week. Oh well. Who knows? Maybe I'll find another Thankmas stream to put on for tomorrow. So I can still get a bit of Thankmas in here. Is there any closer here? There's some of the Daily Bugle. Oh, I don't care about the Daily Bugle. And that one's too close to the bus line. Technically, this one is too, but I'm gonna go over there next. Fuck. I love it when you do it like that. Your clothes on, give me the shivers. Melee attack, right? Did I get that? I did it. I got 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 it. here. Really mad. Fucking hell. I don't know how to do anything. Jesus Christ. That was so dumb. I need a bounty board. We're gonna have one more bounty. Then it's fine. No. You know? I can get Spider-Man up to that. I can get Spider-Man. Fucking hell. I actually do. Bounty board, I need one. Why is the ground so fucking shaky? That is so annoying. Is there a bounty board in here? Probably not. Might as well check. Well, that's right, I can also get 400 mats and just build 40 fucking, have 40 builds in condo game. Fucking annoying. This is just my fucking stick going fucking haywire. I don't think so. If it is, I really gotta get that fixed. Where the fuck is my marker? Oh, okay. If I can have a car, that'd be nice. Don't got a boat, don't got a car, don't got any sort of vehicle. Kind of annoying. There's a vehicle right over here. Just didn't see it. No, there's. Okay, dope. It doesn't look like there's. No. Cool. We got a nice house, but. Ooh. Ooh. I did it. Holy shit, I did it. Oh, I don't even care if I die. Actually, I'm gonna make myself die. Ah! Ah! That's Spider-Man! Fuck. Seriously? That's it? Kill me! Yay! Oh my god, I did it! Okay, hold on. We're gonna make this super fucking dramatic. We're gonna make this super goddamn dramatic. Oh my god. Here's that. Dude. Guys. Oh, you ready for this? Fucking Spider-Man! Yes! Yes! Okay, now to play one solo game with him, with the web shooters. Oh, yeah. Yes! Hell yeah! Oh, that is awesome! Oh my god, I keep like looking back to like watch the stream, but you're not even on anymore. Yes. I'm playing one game with web shooters, and then I'm gonna take a quick break because my ear hurts a lot because of the fucking headphones. And then I'm lighting up Dave. Oh my god, it's Spider-Man. Oh my god, it's Spider-Man on the Christmas tree right now because I don't have his fucking arms. Like, I don't care. Hey dude, I'm Spider-Man! Hey! See that on Spider-Man? Like it? Oh. Oh my god, it's Spider-Man. Holy shit. So you got a problem. What do you mean you have a problem? Why do you have a problem? I'm Spider-Man. Why do you have a problem? What's the problem? Missing my mic from my headset? What? Why did you take it off? What? That makes no sense. If it belongs in your fucking headset, keep it in your headset, dude. Why did you do that? Oh my god. Fuck, there's so many people around landing here, dude. Oh, I hate that. I hate that so much. So many people. Oh no. Can I get web shooters? I can just leave? Thank you. Fuck, I'm an idiot. The fuck? Swinging around a Spider-Man. Holy shit. Oh, well. Not swinging around anymore because I'm an idiot. Whee. I don't even care if I win. Yep, I don't know where it is, and I took it off to listen to some music while cleaning. Okay, you could just leave the microphone in. Also, did you put it in a pocket and just, like, forget? I did that a lot with my headphones. I put my headphones in a pocket and then forget about them
being in my pocket. And then obviously, like, take it off to go to the shower or something. Bon, you see, you got that's Spider-Man. Fuck me! Seriously? Seriously? I love the webs, web shooters. They're so fucking fun. But, like, also, why? They're fun, but they're so goddamn annoying. There we go. Got it. Didn't mean to do it that way. It's just a convenient way to do it. That I didn't even know was possible. Oh my god, he looks so cool. Oh my god, this is my skin of the season! This is my epic skin. This is, like, I'm epic. This is my skin that I'm epic with. God, somebody's coming. I am. They bounce, like, they make you bounce for some reason, and it's kind of annoying. Later. Fucking what? Why did that not work? Why did that not work? Why did that not work? Fuck you! Go absolutely fuck yourself! What? Dude, actually. Go fuck yourself. Actually, though. Why? Why? Fucking hell! Oh my god. Dude, stop. Back. Seriously? You're not even... You're not even the one who's haunting me. Why is this a thing? Fucking hell. Guys, I'm Spider-Man. Please. Please. I'm not even in Daily Bugle anymore. Thought I'd be getting this shit in Daily Bugle, not here. In the middle of God knows where. Fucking nowhere. I'm so done. It's so goddamn annoying. God damn, dude. Fucking hell. Fuck off. Jesus.
find it. Spawn. Can't be Spider-Man no more webs. I need to find more webs. Shit. To find more webs. Swinging around is too much fun. Ooh. Found more webs. Found more webs. What's up, spectators? Spider-Man. Fuck. Never mind, I'm not Spider-Man. Don't worry about me. Dude, these are so much fun. I'm so happy that they're like everywhere. I mean, it makes sense that they're everywhere, but I'm so happy that they're everywhere. The Christmas tree. I do kind of like that they absorb in the actual webs too. No, I don't really care about that. Later. Up and away, web. Oops. God damn it. Shit. Really don't know what I'm doing. That's what I did. I really have no fucking idea what I'm doing. That's what I did. Are you already down here? My convenience? Yeah, fuck.
Damn it. Where are they? Around?
Oh no, your partner's right there, fuck. Okay, well, I didn't know that. Oopsies.
Whee! Thank you. I don't need you anymore? Partner. Oh, well, I can't do anything. Goddamn. I'm just dumb. Don't worry about it. Ever seen Spider-Man kill somebody? Well, you just did. Oops. Spider-Man's not a killer! Oopsies.
Fuck, 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 fuck. I need to sneeze. Raspberry!
Me. See how far I can take this. Ooh, I need to get out of here. Out of here. Nope, fuck. Oh, fuck, I really need to get out of here. Booyah! Hell yeah. Alright. So, if you are new to watching the stream, I want to talk to you guys about Thankmas, because Thankmas is in the title. And I haven't actually explained it yet. Okay. So, Thankmas is this year. I'm gonna do this. Thankmas is this year. Well, this year. Today! This week, the rest of this year. And there. Oops. Wow, I totally fucked that up. There is a Tiltify page that you can go to and donate as much money as you can. Even if it's $1, it helps out a lot. So, donate $1. Donate. 50 cents if you can, who knows. Donate $100 if you got it. Donate whatever. If you can't donate, just share the Tiltify page, share the donation page, share whatever stream is helping out Thankmas, give as much attention to Thankmas as you possibly can, because it is a very good cause. The cause this year, the charity that they're helping out this year, is New Story, which helps build homes for the homeless. Right now, I believe they were at $7.5 million out of the overall goal of $10 million that they have raised so far, which is fucking mind-blowing. That's fucking insane. Like, congrats to them for raising that much money. But if you can raise that, help them raise that goal, please do. Every $10,000 builds a home, and they have built 750 homes, which is insane. They've probably even gone to 800 homes so far. That is crazy, and seriously, donate what you can. If you can't donate, share. Share the streams. Share the idea of Thankmas. The Tiltify page. Share that to people, to anybody you know. Your friends, your family, your mom's dog. I don't care. Share it to somebody. Let them know. Spread awareness for this, because it is freaking amazing. Yay? What's yay? Why'd you say yay? I don't understand that. Why'd you say yay? What's up? There we go. Keep up the good work. Aw, thank you. Kimble Wimble. Thank you!
I appreciate that. I'm doing my part. doing my part and having fun doing it. Oh, there's a person here. Oh no, that's not good for me. I told you so. Uh-oh, that's really not good. Oh god. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, that's hilarious. Dang. Okay, well. Oh boy. Anyway, share what you can. Do what you can. Fuck. Alright, well. Should I put on Christmas music? I'm gonna put on some copyright free Christmas music really quick. I don't need that. Copyright free Christmas music. Sorry if you hear me typing. Oops. Fuck. Here.
If you're a content creator, you really need to start using Artlist royalty-free music and sound effects licensing platform.
Through my headphones. Damn it. Okay, so I'm gonna start playing Christmas music once I open this back up and play the Christmas music. That was... Oops. Oopsies. That was dumb. Okay, here. Okay, there we go. I will be right back. Again, if you're just joining, donate or... Oops. Donate or spread awareness to the Tiltify page that I just posted for Thankmas. They are raising money for a charity called New Story, which is an amazing charity to help build homes for the homeless. Every $10,000 raised builds more homes. And I'm gonna check out the Tiltify page when I'm out of here, when I'm on break. And, I'll see the real number that they're at, because I think it's more than 7.5 million now. But yeah, check it out. Donate what you can. If you can't donate much or any at all, seriously, sharing helps a whole bunch. So please.
nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. No more let sins and sorrows grow, nor thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings flow, for as the curse is found, for as the curse is found, for as the curse is found. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of
Hello. That took longer than I thought. It took longer than I wanted it to. Sorry. Hi. How are you? I still didn't check the Tiltify page. I'm such a dumbass. Hold on. Here. Actually, I'll go... What is this one? Just check it out here. Okay, so... Okay, so those are all the people who donated on Sean's stream. Okay, So, total donated, I was wrong. Total donated was 7.2 million. Is 7.2 million. So, I'm gonna post it again. If I can. Okay. I'm gonna post it again. And, seriously, if you guys can. Fucking do it. Please do it. Donate what you can. If you can't donate anything, share the stream. Share on every social media that you have. Share to your grandparents. Share. High. Or not high. Did he not find his microphone? Or does he have new headphones? I don't know what happened. Well, he doesn't have his microphone. Dude, did you look in your pants pocket? Like... Yes? Okay. I don't know. Shit, dude, I actually don't know what to tell you. Fucking... Oh, I like the gingerbread men. I want them so bad. I have no idea. I want the gingerbread men so badly. Oh, excuse me. Are you okay? Did you get new headphones? Do you have other headphones? I'll turn this on so you can see them. I don't know. You don't know if you have other headphones? You... Okay. Do you have... Like, $10. No. I was gonna say, you could go to the store really quick. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I'm completely broke. Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah, that's a mood. Foxy. Oh, man. Do you use those headphones for everything? Like, do you use them for Discord, too? fuck. I don't know where else they could be, man. Where else are your headphones? Oh, excuse me. Where are your fucking headphones, bro? I'm sure if you knew, you'd get them. So I accidentally put them in one of my boxes? Your boxes? What boxes? What boxes? 851. I need 10 more levels. That makes sense. Because, you know, level 9. Yeah, I knew that. I have like 13 shoeboxes. Actually, 15. The fuck? Why do you. Okay. I don't know. Check them. Check them out. See what you got. Don't make a mess. But check them out. I don't know why I keep looking in there. I feel like I need to change. Here to complete the Delta 1 challenges? Excuse me, Delta 1? Oh, these ones? I mean, yeah, technically so do I. Collect trash bomb memorabilia? You don't have to make a mess though. You don't have to make a mess! Look in the look in one of the boxes. If it's not in one of the boxes, put everything back in the boxes. Put everything back in that box. Move on to the next one. Do the same. Well, you don't have to make a mess. That's not how that works. Emperor also has 15 shoeboxes. That's why he's broke. Making messes are fun, right? Fucking. Dude, not if you just cleaned. It's not fun if you just cleaned. Epoxy? How dare you encourage that? How dare you? Because you're talking in chat. So I just threw all my boxes on the floor. Now? Like just now? Oh, you're a son of a bitch. You're a son of a bitch. I'm gonna turn the Christmas music back on. Jesus Christ. Alright, well. While you do that, I guess I'll be right back, because I wanted to wash this tin, and I didn't. I wanted to do a lot of things when I took my break, and I didn't, because I just looked at TikTok, which is stupid. I look at superhero TikToks in the middle of stream breaks, by the way. So whenever you see me on a break on stream, that's what I do. I'm gonna throw the Tiltify page one more time before I...
Fawn can't find his headphones. I'm probably going to get off. Or can't find his microphone. I'm probably going to get off stream and chill for a bit before, if Alex and Maggie are getting on, then before they get on. And just do another stream tomorrow. Stream tomorrow, fuck. I also still need to play Night in the Woods, and I need to make more videos for next week, so I gotta do a lot of shit. Okay. It is actually really good. So, I'm gonna fuck off, for the night. Because I've kind of explored the web shooters as much as I could, and basically my goal was to get to, basically my goal was to get to, Spider-Man by the end of this stream, and I did it. And, yeah, I've explored the web shooters. They're fun as fuck. But, like, you can't really do much with them except swing around. They're really fun, though. Yeah, so I'm gonna fuck off. I'm gonna chill for a bit. I might be back on, but I honestly really need to get videos ready for next week, because I haven't done that yet. So, have a good night! I'm gonna keep Christmas music for the whole rest of the time until I go there. Yeah, they're really fun. Take your time, by the way. I remember when I put them on my bed and then vanished, which is weird. Under your bed? In your sheets? Something? I don't know. Take your sheets and blankets up. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So, hold on, let me do something. I'm gonna do this, and okay. So, this is how much money in total was raised this week. Find out right. Yeah, probably. So, this is how much total money has been raised this week since the Tiltify page has been open, which is a fuck ton of money. And this is how many houses have been built, or are able to be built. Let's say that. That's how many houses are able to be built because of how much money has been given to this charity so far, this event so far. It's going to be going on for, I believe it's going to be going on for the rest of the year, so I'm going to keep this, the Tiltify donation page, I'm going to keep that. Yeah, probably. I'm gonna keep the Tiltify donation page, and yeah, encourage you guys to donate as much money as possible for the rest of this year, as long as the Tiltify page is up. And that's pretty much it for me. I hope to see you guys tomorrow, or even later tonight, depending on if I feel like streaming or not. But again, go to that page, donate, share,
do whatever you can. Share any streams that have hashtag thankmas in it. Share anything on any social media platform that has hashtag thankmas, or just share hashtag thankmas with anything that you're posting. Do whatever. Spread awareness for this event. And yeah, that's it. Let's get to 1,000 homes or even more built by the end of this year. That'll be so cool. I will see you guys in the next stream. Peace.